Hello, horsey people. Today's the day. Come on, we're gonna do this. We're gonna breed, finally, a unique or rare or like crazy looking Clydesdale. That's what we're gonna do on Wild Horse Islands here. Oh, okay. So we've had about, I think, 3 or 4 attempts at breeding like different coats on Clydesdales. My mission is to breed every coat onto a Clydesdale, but it's not gone very well so far, so yeah, we're gonna have to make good decisions today. So this is all we're doing. We are going to be crossbreeding Clydesdales with any cool coats that I have and hoping and praying that they get transferred to the Clydesdale. The only one we've actually bred that's been really cool is this guy, so yeah, I don't know why I'm not getting very successful here, but we'll find out why. Okay, so I seems to be a bit short on the Clydesdale front. Why is that? Let's just put them into breed order a second. Okay. So, it looks like... Oh no, I have loads of Clydesdales. Oh, that's no problem. Okay. Okay. Like, for that, for example, I want the leopard on a Clydesdale. Come on, it's going to be a leopard on a Clydesdale. Let's do it. Come on. I'm gonna do... Oh, come on, we're gonna breed a crazy... Oh, it's just a plain Clydesdale. But at least it's a Clydesdale. Okay, well, it's just a plain Clydesdale, so that's excellent. We're just gonna pop to Royal Island, because this just told me that there's rare horses for sale on... Ooh! Oh, whoa. Okay, apparently there's rare horses for sale everywhere, so let's go have a little gander and have a look. I actually have money for once in this game. What is going on? I am prepared. But yes, welcome to the channel if you're new. If you're not new, welcome back, you crazy horse people. We do have new horse games coming, and we're going to be playing a lot more of that Star Equestrian, because actually, guys, I love it. But for now, we are going to be doing some breeding and some Wild Horse Island stuff. But if there's anything that you guys want to see on the channel, let me know. We are doing a live Q&A on Friday night. I think about 6 p.m. I might have to change the time of that, actually. So it might be earlier in the day. We'll have to see. Because I just realized I'm doing something. But yes, so it's going to be really cool. Let's go to Royal Island a second. Yeah, so really looking forward to that. You guys are all so lovely and helpful and the best people ever. Thank you for creating such a lovely community on here. Thank you so much to Rebecca Davidson and Jez and Emmy Rose for being my VIP channel members, and to all my other channel members as well. You guys are legends. I really appreciate the extra support, especially in times like this at the moment, because it is hard at the moment. It's hard for everyone. So thank you guys so much. Right, what was rare for sale? This one, the Gorilla. I do need more of those, but no, don't do it, Lady Ranger. I need to save my money. Well, while we're here, I'm going to go... do you know what? Because we have to kill time between foals anyway. I'm just going to go to the quarry bit and just dig up some stuff. Maybe we'll find something rare on here today. You never know. Oh, it's an Andalusian. I'm going to get it. It's going to be mine and we're going to have a lovely time. I do want to get my butt on Red Redemption. That is on my list, but no shooting involved because I don't really like it. I find it far too stressful. I'm a bit of a tycoon player and I just like chilling out when I play computer games. I don't like stressful stuff. No way. Like, you get me playing horror games or anything like that. No, it's not for me. But yeah, we are going to be back on Wild Lady Ranger as well. If you guys want to go check out that other channel, it's all Planet Zoo and like just general animal games. Any animal featured in any game, I'm going to play it on there. That's kind of my mission. Sims 3, maybe I'll, Sims 3, 4. Well, I can't play Sims 3, annoyingly, because my new computer, which is Windows, I think it's like Windows 11. It won't support Sims 3, which is really annoying, because Sims 3 is actually one of the best horse games, which is this is slightly infuriating. I mean, I could play it on my old scabby laptop. It's not scabby, that's mean. I feel bad saying that, but I could. I feel like I'm a bit stuck. I'm just gonna go to the top of the hill here. I've got a bit of an itch telling me I need to go to the top of the hill here. That's a Mustang. How many of these can I make? Can I make 3? No, I cannot make 3. Can I make 2? Yes. Might as well catch the Mustang. We'll just... Oh no, I've run out of room. Oh no, if I get to the top here and there's like something rare, I think I'm gonna cry. Okay, so apparently, guys, we've run out of room. So tell you what we'll do, as planned. Oh no. Gosh, there's a lot of running involved today. We're just gonna go... oh no, since the new update, look how slow they run through water. This is painful. We have to go and work on their strength. We probably should do a training day with Smokey. I think that's on my list to do as well. Oh my goodness. Gonna get I'm gonna like probably train him up to max stats. It's gonna be something really rare now. I can't like. Okay, don't go in the water because it's too painful. Oh no, I can't even run across there as normal now. Oh no, I wish we could have like waypoints, you know. I'm just gonna go all the way around because I can't be bothered. It's probably actually the same amount of time to go all the way around than it is through the water, but it's a bit like being stuck in slow traffic for me. I'd rather just keep moving, you know. So yeah, I can't remember what I was talking about. It's gone right out my head. This is so fun. I'm having such a great time, honestly. Wild Horse Islands is such a great game. I love it. But we need some new stuff. Yeah, Sims 3 is definitely up there as one of my favorite horse games. It's brilliant, but I don't care if it's a bit old and dated now. I still just love it. It reminds me of my childhood and XYZ. And I'm hoping that we'll do a lot more on Sims 3, you know? Wee. Okay, I'm gonna go grab the silver. So where's all the like quartz? I came down here for the quartz. What's going on? Some of you guys said that you can make like quite a bit of money out of the archaeological deposits. Wow, how did I actually said that correctly? That's a miracle. Oh my goodness, I can't believe I said that right. Yeah, there's nothing good down here to harvest. I'm so glad I came all this way. Right, that's sarcastic, by the way. Sarcasm is one of my favorite things. Being British, we certainly are sarky people. Here's William. Let's just go back to mainland. We're gonna go and breed. Do you know what, guys? We are gonna breed a cool looking Clydesdale. It's gonna be unique and it's gonna go really well. And yeah, it's gonna go totally to plan. That's what's gonna happen here. Yeah. Yeah, it's gonna be fine. But guys, I would love some suggestions. Oh, I need to sell stuff to Larry. That's what I need to do first. Well remembered, Lady Ranger. Yeah, if you guys have any suggestions, just let me know. I love your ideas. You guys are the best. Is there anything rare anywhere? I think we'll pop to all the islands and just go check out what's for sale. Sometimes you can find something really rare, really randomly. Like, I found a spotted black, like a starry spot on, I think it was Volcano, which I hate to admit because Volcano is my least, like, I really detest that place with a vengeance. I'm going to sell some of the ones we bred the other day. Ooh. Oh, you are. But it's okay. We've got quite a few of you, so that should be fine. I'm just going to sell some of the stuff that we bred or whatever the other day and it went a bit wrong. So there we go. Okay, 5,000. That's not too bad. I mean, you do lose money with the breeding, you know, because it costs a lot to breed like a foal, and then it can be worth something the foal, and then other times it's not worth a lot, which happened to me last time when we were... What colour Appaloosa is that on the bridge there? Well... I can't ride in a straight line. I've left all the doors open. Okay, here we go. I would like a foal and I'd like it to look really cool. Let's see, what coat pattern are we going to stick on a... Oh, I've always wanted that on a Clydesdale. Come on, today's the day we're going to breed a Clydesdale. Okay. Come on, guys. It's got to be an over a Clydesdale. Then we're done. We've done our task. What? It's a Mustang. No, it's a Mustang with a Clydesdale coat. Well, it's a cross coat. Oh, trying to get more coats on these Frisians. This is, not Frisians. That's the wrong breed. On these Clydesdales. This is just utterly painful. Let's just check in my bag of fun a second. I just want to... Oh, I still have all my apples to sell. I completely forgot about that. Hang on, let's go buy some apple seeds. We're going to sell the apples, buy some apple seeds, do the boring stuff, do our house jobs. This is a good way to make money. So let's do debt. Guys, you remember this Arabian? I think, oh, look how beautiful this one is. I might keep this one for a while and train this one up for a bit. I would like to have something unique, but I feel like Smokey and Clyde are like my mascot horses for this channel now. I do like this one though, he's beautiful. This is a cross coat that went well a while ago. If I can remember and if I can find the video, I'll leave a link to the time that we bred this one because it was very cool. Oh! School to jungle. I think there's something good in jungle. But yeah, we need to do a training day, I think, with Smokey, because there's no way I'm going to be riding through water again. And it's going to be slow like that. Oh my goodness. There's a dapple grey Percheron for sale there. I haven't seen one of those in ages. And a white Fjord. Oh my goodness. I do like those. But I have one, I think. I think I have one. I wasn't even coming to jungle. I was going to go and sell my apples. Oh my goodness, help me. I'm so thick today. I'm just not very bright today. I am struggling. Oh, by the way, guys, I'm a massive... Okay, this is taking a massive UE in the conversation. So I was watching an episode of EastEnders last night, and I think it was a bit of a cheesy storyline. If you guys know what EastEnders is, you're from the UK, and EastEnders is a huge soap opera thing. Anyway, they were saying about this, like, teachers putting kids down at school, right? Don't you think the education system is, like, completely wrong? I was saying about this to a friend the other day. So as a music teacher... It's all right because I just make noise for a living. It's great. But don't you think it's like crazy how you get judged on whether you're clever or not because you can figure out some weird maths or like something that some old fogey man came up with about 200 years ago? I think it's so weird. Humans have got it wrong, have got a lot of things wrong. So if you're not good at school, guys, don't. You're not thick, do you know what I mean? And you know, wow, this horse is so slow. I just wanted to tell you guys that. Don't know why, I just needed to get it out of my system, but if you're not good at school, guys, don't worry about it. I wasn't great at school. Look at me, I play pony games now for a living. Look at this. Oh, that's funny. Honestly, we live in a world where we can make money out of, like, anything. So just think of something crazy and do it. Where is Smokey? I'm so confused. Smokey! Oh, there you are. I've just crashed into a tree now. I just wanted to see if there's anything rare. I feel like I've just missed something like over there. But, eh. Oh, there's an Appaloosa. See, yesterday's video. I think it was yesterday's video. I would have been all over that. I want to find something rare today, but I know I'm not. Something white over there. I'm gonna go get it. Oh, there's loads of stuff to harvest as well. The amethyst takes a little bit too long for my liking. So, okay, let's have a look. Whee! Whoop. Oh, I don't really need this. Do you know what? I'm not going to grab this amethyst. I don't need it. That's a quarter horse, which kind of is trying to fool me into thinking that he's not. I just want to check how much topaz I have in my bag, actually, because I did have quite a lot at one point. I have 31 topaz, 30 emerald. I have quite a lot of stuff for me. That's good. Yeah, I have quite a few things. That's not too bad. I have 11 of those ones. I didn't even know that. That's crazy. But yeah, we'll just grab this one here, and then I'm gonna go sell my apples to Larry, and I'm not gonna forget. And then we're gonna go breed a Clydesdale. Oh my goodness, help me. So hoping there'd be something rare I could catch on here, but that's gone terrible wrong. I mean, we could have a recce around the whole island, but it's gonna take hours and hours. And there are actually pretty cool rare stuff for sale. But I'm not here to buy horses today. I'm here to breed a unique Clydesdale, adding to my Clydesdale collection. I would love that dapple gray Percheron there, I'm not gonna lie. Let's sell. I don't have anyone to sell. I need to sell the apples. I did sell my apples. Wow, I'm being stupid today. When did I sell my apples, guys? When did I do this? I need to go back to bed tonight. Oh my gosh, help me. Sorry guys, I am not with it. Okay, we're going back to mainland. My head's a little bit scrambly. I think that's the problem. It's always a bit scrambly, to be fair. Whee! Oh my gosh, that umbrella. Look at that. Yeah, it'd be nice to do like a recce around all the islands and like searching for rare horses again, because it's always like just fun to do that, because you never know what horses you're going to find, which is a real lot of fun. This is what I love about the game. It's a bit addictive like that, because you never know. Okay, there's a Clydesdale there. Let's breed that with... What have I got that's rarish? Crikey. I have quite a few, but not a lot. Like, we were trying to breed that coat onto the Clydesdale. So let's see what happens. It's my least favorite coat pattern, but it's rare. Oh, we've done it. We did it. Guys, we did it. Oh my goodness. We bred a chimera Clydesdale. Amazing. We could pay to age that up and just see what she looks like. Should we age this up and see what she looks like? Oh my goodness, I'm so chuffed. Yay! Look at this foal. It's so cute. I'm really chuffed with that. Hurrah! Hurrah, hurrah. It actually happened. I think that's it for today's video, because do you know what? That's all I... Otherwise, we'd go on and on and on. I feel like that's another colour ticked. So actually, if we look at our Clydesdales, I don't know what I'm going to... Have you guys got any advice for... Now I've started collecting quite a few of these, and I'm running out of room. Like, where should I put my Clydesdale collection? Because I don't know where to put them. Do you know what? My Clydesdale collection is looking pretty tasty. I have a lot of them. Yeah, this one especially, it looks really cool. We could age this one up and see. Do you remember when we were trying to breed the Chimera on every horse? I don't know why I thought that was a good idea. I really don't, but you know. So that was a combination of like this, wasn't it? Was it this one? Was it this one? I think it was. Yeah, a combination of that with the big black one, wasn't it? I think, yeah, with the black Clydesdale. This is cool. I love the Clydesdales. They are brilliant. I love Clydesdales in real life, though. I think they are wonderful. I do think they are lovely horses. I've had quite a lot of baby Clydesdales. There's a nice sun behind him there. Oh, it's sunny. Yeah, okay. Well, I'll tell you what. Let's run up to... I wouldn't normally waste money like this, but we're just going to run up to Francine. What's the... What's that that's just spawned up? Oh, that's a quarter horse. I thought it was a thorough. I actually thought it was Arabian for a minute. And I was like, that's a really... A Palomino Arabian? I was like, is that... That's not a thing. So have a look at our capture log here. We've caught 2,200 and something odd horses. That's crazy. And then you also have achievements here, which is really cool. And then you can get loads of money and stuff. So the more horses we capture... Actually, that could be a cool video, couldn't it? Trying to get, like, XYZ. Yeah, we need more crops on the farm. It's a good way of making money. It is a good way of making money. The races... Oh, I hate doing the races, as you can probably tell. I want to see your shop. Okay, let's buy this growth potion, which I think I've already got one, which is terrible, but, you know. Let's grab the little foal out. Where's the foal gone? We've lost them forever. Oh, there we go. Okay, equipment. I think it's under equipment. Yes, it is. Lovely jubbly. Okie dokie. Yes. See what they look like. Woo! Hey, look how cool it looks. It is my least favorite coat pattern, but it does look kind of cool on the Clydesdale. So that's wicked. Oh, I'm really pleased. Look at that. Oh, look. Guys, come on. I deserve a like for this. It's a unique breeding outcome on a Clydesdale. It's our first one on a Clydesdale, actually. I'm really chuffed with that. Thanks, guys, so much for watching. I think that's it for today. Have a awesome rest of your day. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Turn on that notification bell. If you've enjoyed the video, give us a carrot or okay, like the video. That'd be fabulous. We've just hit 42,000 subscribers. I think we're like 6 subscribers over that at the moment, so I don't want to jinx it. Thank you, guys, for being the best community ever. Have a awesome rest of your day. Bye.